Estoy saliendo para allá, ahorita se va conmigo, yo le digo por dónde.
Huh?
Follow me, me go.
Oh, okay.
Mexico, where do I begin?
I got in trouble!
Roads, no roads, heat, bugs, drugs, guns, and friendly people.
My friend!
Out of all the places, it was here that I found the peace and freedom of having no goals or plans, roaming the Mexican backcountry and always looking for a road. But when I saw the Colima volcano, I knew that I had to get there. Nothing is as spectacular as seeing the raw power of Mother Nature. Rocks rolling down the steep slopes and the ash rising miles high. In the windy morning brings one last question. First stop was Ciudad Guzman. It wasn't the flat and the pavement that brought me on the toll road, but the large laguna and the hippos. But more interesting was the man with the flat tire, pushing his bike on a 40 kilometer stretch of empty road.
One amigo is pushing his bike over on the other side. Hey amigo! You need help? Ah! I can fix!
You don't speak English? No habla English?
No.
¿Dónde viene?
De allá de Guzmán.
¿Guzmán? ¿Guzmán?
Sí.
¿Hoy?
Hoy.
¿La mañana?
La mañana.
¿Cuánto tiempo?
A las 5.
Oh, está. No, no sol.
No sol.
Ah.
¿De Alaska?
Sí.
¿En bici?
Sí.
Como Forrest Gump.
¿Ah?
Como Forrest. El que corre.
Sí. Nice to meet you.
Gracias.
Buen trabajo.
Igualmente, gracias.
Around the world take the initiative, put these bicycles. It for the people remember the, in this place?
I think it's amazing, and it's a good that so many people are joining to do something like that.
Yes, because this is a small town, no? And well, more people now ride the bicycle and take conscience about the use of bicycle with alternative transportation.
About the volcano, or the ride down, or how long it took me to push my bike back up. But this wasn't what was interesting about Guzman. It was the bike rides with the locals, and the tacos, and the feel of a town where nobody was in much hurry. Amazing days in Santiago's home, but I knew I had to get back on the road. The tallest mountain to the east turned out to be another volcano, and that's what I'll do. chase volcanoes.
There was, do you watch South Park?
South Park?
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Comedy. They had one about the drones when they're taking over. Check, downhill check, pavement check.
Close, still wet, and my tummy rumbles. Can't see better. Still got miles pedaled down country lanes. Cross these flat plains with the world.
Man.
The dog days were over, but they're not. They're just starting. Hey, dogs!
Man, your rope is too short. You have nowhere to go.
You're lying, man. You will not make it in a bicycle all the way from Alaska. Straight out lying.
Bicycle?
It took me 2 planes just to get here.
Took me 2 years.
2 years?
Wait.
Dice que me tomó 2 años, dije a mí me tomó 2 días en avión.
Where in Alaska have you been?
Huh?
Where in Alaska?
Over there where there's a lot of snow. It has to be Alaska.
Hola. ¿Qué pasó?
¿Qué es sin gas?
¿No gas? Ha.
¿En serio?
Sí.
¿Y esto para qué?
¿Para qué?
Para fuego. ¿Sí? Para comida. Stuff.
¿Y pero vas?
¿Ah?
¿A dónde va?
De volcano. Por una
¿ahorita? Guatemala.
¿Ahorita? Oh, ahorita maybe Apo, ¿cómo se dice? Apopatlán.
Ah, es este.
And...
Paricutín.
Sí, nice.
Ahorita iban a venir.
Soy.
Sí.
¿Quién soy?
Sí, mi caballo.
No, el nombre.
Hermosa.
Hermosa. Ah.
Volcán. 2400.
Ah, 400. They're blocking the way.
Without the moon, the river of fireflies around.
Yeah, that's right. Go away. Go.
Christmas spirit was in the air, from elaborate decorations to fireworks and outdoor activities. And when the Christmas colors match the national flag, things get out of control. Santa and the reindeers can't make it in the heat of Mexico. Instead, it is baby Jesus that leaves the presents under the tree. But the biggest present of all was joining this small village in the Christmas celebrations.
So I've always been kind of hesitant to ask people here about camping, but it didn't look like there were many spots at all by the highway tonight, so I just asked here and they said yes. And the view is amazing. And I have some friends. There's chickens over there. There's one white duck. And then there's two goats, which will keep me company.
Mañana tienes que dormir para mañana temprano.
Huh?
No importa si te vas más tarde. No importa si te vas tarde mañana.
No importa, no.
Ah, okay. ¿Para qué hora te quieres a una comidita? Una carne asada
para que celebres
una
con
cervecita.
Good morning. Hey, pero peligroso. ¿Qué pasó? Ah.
Living on the road, my friend.
Adiós. Mi nuevo amigos de Morelia. Crossing the toll booth and not paying, it's karma, but one of the truck drivers is helping me pump the wheel back up.
Underneath your prayers, it's true, save a few for lefty too. Only did what he had to do. Oh,
Riding on paved roads was a breeze. It took a week of towns and taco stands to reach Toluca, where I had a chance to prove myself on Catan while my bike was being well guarded.
So, it's the morning of December 29, and I'm heading to the volcano. The forecast said negative 9 degrees Celsius tonight, which would be very tough because my sleeping bag is negative. No, it's actually positive too. So I'll be sleeping with all my clothes and maybe even an emergency blanket.
The climb to the volcano was nice and slow, even slower than this truck, a big car lineup behind him. Beside the sheep and the potatoes, the Toluca volcano always stood up in the blue sky. I met two motorists from USA who can ride in a day what I could in a week. But I could do something they couldn't: lift my bike over the gate.
No idea what you're saying.
No.
¿8?
98%.
¿Por ciento? Ah.
Dámelo al 100%, ya le faltan.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful place.
Yeah. It's only half hour from my home. That's the best thing.
Nice. Wish if you had a downhill bike.
We have done it from the cross.
Uh-huh.
From the
first cross.
Yeah, from the first cross.
This one here.
The first one. The you see the
on the right
steep. No, on the left.
On the left.
Yeah, that one.
Oh man.
That one.
Oh.
We did it.
Holy crap.
We did it about 10 years. Yeah.
Well, I can probably do here.
it doesn't
this
look,
would be fun.
It doesn't look, but it's really, really steep. Yeah.
Fire up that truck. Take a four drive. Drop this hole. Keep me alive. Grab the gun. Six pack of beer. Get out of here. Down Redneck Road, Redneck Road. Search for feeling. Cleanse that soul. Lost that love. So where she goes? I go rambling down Redneck Road. Redneck Road.
Hello.
Made it all right. Now Redneck Road, Redneck Road. Search for feeling. Cleanse that soul. Lost her love. So where she go? I go down Redneck Road. to that mountain grass. When you're gone, you can't come back. He was buried deep in the ground. Red arrow turned me around. Down red negro, red negro. For me, when's that soon? Lost, say farewell, find some solace, shooting shotgun shells. Now red arrow, red arrow, search for me, cleanse that soul. Lost that love, where'd you go?
For the first time in Mexico, Rumbo Strips! You wanna celebrate New Year with me? Huh? Come on! I've got noodles! He doesn't want to. Oh well. So this is the big volcano.
Head her home. Realize you ain't on your own. Hit that dirt. Sometimes you're stuck. Sometimes you miss. That's rolling your buck. A redneck road. Lost your turns around. What you lost can be found. Around that corner, where the song's in.
Guys? Spotted a dog taking a poop. Hey buddy, keep going, almost there. Yay, good job.
It was hard not to fall in love with the dogs of Mexico, those without anyone and on their own, the dog days of summer and the dangerous highways. They scrounge from dumps, food stalls and gringos. They are the brave souls who fight for life, protect the innocent, lurk the streets at night, hate tortillas and find the perfect balance in a world that is upside down.
Making my way up to Ixta and Popo, the two volcanoes. One is here, the other one like right there. There's clouds, so you can't see them.
There's a story about these two volcanoes.
and Mexica warrior called Popocatépetl, like the girl named is Tlaxihuatl, but the girl was from the royalty, and the warrior was from a lower class.
Sunrise behind the hill, one more kiss, it's all that I need. Let yourself go right into my arms before the wind will take you away from me.
It's been great going to volcanoes and constantly having goals, but I miss the feel of just wandering and having nowhere to be except here and now.
Bite him, that's right.
I had also been in Mexico for over 2 months, and there needs to be some time left for Central America. I booked a plane ticket from Panama to Canada, and that left me with just over $500, 6 countries and 4 months. But I won't have to worry about that until later.
Hello.
That's a weird head.
Your sweet eyes.
I'm joining the Fixie Club.
Shine
tu bicicleta es de Fixie or single speed?
While I try to let yourself go right into my heart.
What do you want to say?
Hi!
Take you
away.
I woke as up too soon, without the bless of the moon, changing shape every night, give us new points of view, let yourself go, right into my arms, we will let the wind take us away from here.
Oaxaca has big churches, big smiles, and big confusion when it came to traffic rules.
I don't even know what's happening with these streets. We're crisscrossing. Buenas tardes! ¿Dónde va?
Ahí va para adelante.
Ah.
¿Y tú?
¿Hierve de agua?
¿Hierve el agua?
Sí, ¿cuántos kilómetros?
8 kilómetros.
¿8? Bueno.
Te digo si ya viniste alguna vez o no.
No, no entiendo. Soy gringo, muy poco español. soy Johan.
Órale, órale.
¿Y tú?
Abundio.
Abundio.
Esto.
Mucho gusto.
Órale, igualmente. Échale ganas, ahorita llegas. Échale recio.
Sí. ¿Cómo se dice en español?
Chivo.
Chivo. Eso. Ah.
¿Y en inglés cómo se dice?
Goat.
Goat.
Goat, donkey, dog.
Es el papá de ese.
Papá es burro y mamá es caballo.
Caballo, exacto. Eso. A Tuxtla.
Tuxtla.
Gutiérrez, Chiapas. Y de ahí a Chiapas.
Sí, Chiapas. Sí.
Y entonces ya de Chiapas y brincas para Guatemala.
Sí. Y Panamá, Colombia, Argentina y todo el mundo.
Todo el mundo.
Sí. Gringo loco.
Ah, gringo loco. No, pero mira, no está loco. No. Porque anda conociendo.
Conociendo.
Ajá.
No, no entiendo. Tarde soy escuché de video y soy habla mucho más español. Soy entiendo tarde.
Ah. O sea, que entiendes el español muy tarde.
Sí, sí. Sí. Be wary of what you choose to follow on Google Maps. That's too deep. And the road goes up over that hill. Wow. Oh my God.
So that was it for Mexico, a beautiful and amazing country, a place where the burros run wild and the rivers flow with Coca-Cola, a place with tall mountains, endless canyons and smoking volcanoes, a place where the people are kind and the sun is always shining, a place to get lost, see the sunset, walk amongst the cows and graze at the stars. A place that I called home for a little while. And this isn't what Mexico is, but it is what I saw. And if it wasn't for that plane ticket out of Panama, I would turn around and ride it all again.